of your buckets.
Oh, no, thanks.
Oh, Nikki, you gotta do it.
Do it. Should I tell Daddy your refused orders?
Do it. Nikki, you don't want to be in his bad side or her bad side, whatever it is.
Fuck me.
Hey, don't follow me now in orderly fashion.
At least now they are three and they have all the cheese they could want.
Okay, ladies, get to packing until we tell you otherwise. What's up?
We'll wash it off. Nobody saw anything.
Well, it looks like you're next, babe. He's really spending a quality 2.5 minutes with each of us.
Oh, I'm not waiting. I'm just here to keep you company.
Oh, sweet. But isn't your vaginal health important to you? Because I know it's important to me.
I'm saving all of this for Dr. Chin.
Well, frankly, I thought it was Dr. Mouth that you're into, but if it's Dr. Chin, you're digging.
Dr. Chin is not a euphemism. I'm going to go see her when I'm out in 9 months.
The time it takes to grow a new human.
Getting out will absolutely feel like being born again.
Yeah, and I'll probably still be here when you're at least a preschooler, maybe even kindergarten.
That's nothing. That's a blip.
So you're telling me to keep my Dr. Chin up?
Mm-hmm. And your Dr. Mouth smiling.
Well,
smelling this. The shit stinks so bad I can smell through my mouth.
Come on, cheese whizzes. Get her done. Wish I could help, but, you know, the,
Yeah, you know, the laziness.
What's that, Mendoza?
She said it's a shame we lost these jobs.
Maybe we could take some maintenance jobs from D-Block.
Fuck D-Block and their shitty jobs. You know what I want?
What?
I want to make the shitty jobs even shittier. I shit you not, I want to make the shitty everything shittier. Shit's about to shit the fan for those shit for brains shit blockers.
They're not going to know what to shit them.
Yeah, they are. That's the point.
Here we go. I need volunteers to drop trow and shit on D-Block's nice clean unis.
I'll do it. Gatman, why don't you turn that frown upside brown for me, will ya?
No. No, I can't shit on command.
Tell you what, anyone who does not want to shit on D-Block gets a Battison surprise.
A what? You don't want it.
It's a fucking surprise for the cookies. If you know all about it, why are you still standing there?
And I just saw some shit go down in the laundry room. And when I say shit, I'm talking about literal shit. And the guards,
okay,
they didn't even...
You need to not give a shit about whatever shit goes down in the laundry. About what the guards do or don't do. And about anything that isn't this. You and me. Just be here with me.
We have a wedding to plan.
In 4 years, when I get out.
No, nope, I don't want to wait 4 years. I want to spend these next 9 months with you as my wife.
I want you to be my wife, too. But why get married if we're going to be apart for so long?
Because we're going to be apart for so long.
A prison wedding, huh?
Yeah.
What would that look like exactly? Come on, it's red.
But what if she knows what I said?
Come on. I am instituting our first family rule. Go towards the problem. The Voss Chapmans will just deal with the shit head on.
Hi, Red. How are you?
Did you hear something? I didn't.
Very funny.
I think I don't know you all sold me down the river. You think I don't know that's how it is in here? When you want something from me, you love me. I'm your mother, and I come through for you. But when I need you, where are you? In the next room, giving me up at the tap of a feather.
Okay, stop saying you, because I was in medical. And if you're talking about Piper, she didn't know what she was doing, and she thought I was dead.
I didn't just think she was dead, Red. I thought that it was your actions that got her killed.
I tried to warn you. I tried to get the message to all.
I'm sorry for what I did.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing?
My bed.
Can I write this into our vows? Do you, Alex Hoss, take this woman, Piper Chapman, to have and told through whatever literal shit she encounters?
Well, I mean,
you know you do. I mean, you do, don't you?
I do. I do do.
I just got shat on. Because I wouldn't shit on somebody else.
Then I'm winning at life, partner. It's gonna be okay.
This is garbage. We should be doing something better with our lives while we're here.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna take this when will you peak quiz. How would you best describe your ships? Relation, friend, A, super awesome. B, sorta awesome. C, less awesome. D, I'm on a ship alone. Well, I've only got you, but I'm not alone. So A, super awesome.
I have an ex-fiance who ran off with my best friend. My parents mildly tolerate me.
C, less awesome. How do you describe your performance in your career? Well, I was but a simple mule who climbed the ranks to become a top trafficker in a transnational criminal organization. Plus, I got the girls, so I think that means A, nailed it. All right, according to this, you are peaking right now.
What? How? I failed at absolutely everything, especially prison.
So now's your time to course correct.
I could write a memoir. Cautionary tale, share my experience, expose the system. I get a publishing deal. What's it say?
I've peaked already. I'm on the other side of the hill going down. Fuck.
Ugh.
Hey, hey. So, here's a question. You had the energy and ambition of a younger you. You're looking to find a new pipeline in. Which of your cookie camp guards would you corrupt?
Loose check. He's completely spineless and morally bankrupt, but never mind.
I'm writing a memoir about prison. About my experience in prison.
No memoirs here. Only law books. That's the Isle on Assault and that's the Isle on Murder.
I didn't murder anybody.
Charlize Theron. To each their own, Charlize Theron. I like to replace phrases with celebrity names that rhyme with them.
Do you mind if I peruse?
Charlize Theron.
Oh, I get it. Clever. I can see low green how that works.
No, not for you.
Photos of C and D block together.
It's a fairy tale. Only the old biddies go on about khakis and blues having fun in the sun.
But there's photo evidence.
What does it matter now? Crap block with its dung and piss everywhere acting like animals?
Okay, I've got the answer to all of our problems.
A time machine?
Kind of, sorta. We're gonna bring back Kickball.
Oh, Christ. I thought we were writing a memoir.
Exactly. This would be a more hopeful note to send the reader off on. As of now, the takeaway is that I've made prison worse. But if I do a good deed, all's well that ends out.
What?
It's a thing. It's a little tricky, but I could teach you.
No.
Yo, Gatman. I need a second private with your missus to be. Our plan fucking worked.
Well, glad it worked out for you. You might want to keep a low profile.
Hey, I did you a solid. Laying off Gatman and all. This is me.
collecting on the fucking favor.
Give me drugs, bitch.
What drugs?
Don't play dumb with me.
Fucking bitch.
Take it.
Oh, fucking bad.
Take the fucking thing.
Hey, are you hurt?
Come on, let's go.
That's right.
Ladies and garbage, I hope you use your 36 hours of alone time to think about exactly when and where your lives went so horribly wrong. If you didn't, don't worry. We'll be coming around and remind you that this is rock bottom. Let's flip them.
They're coming. Fuck, they're searching.
Fuck.
No, not my hot sauce. Not today.
That's your contraband.
Don't you judge. You're the dummy trying to Shawshank her phone into a wall scratch?
This is not my phone. I'm holding it for someone.
Well, there's only one option here.
Dump it.
Prison purse. Avert your eyes.
Inside the brace.
Like I would have anything in my brace. It's like day one basic bitch shit.
The brace, boss.
My arm is broken. Just...
ow. Shoes off. Found something. Check out this hairball, dude.
Back to your cell, inmates.
Hey, we need to talk about your roomie.
I have a cell phone.
In my shoe.
Where did you get a cell phone?
Shh. Murphy, she tossed it to me during the fight, and now I don't know what the hell to do with it.
Well, where did she get a cell phone?
I may or may not have hinted to her that Luscek is morally corrupt.
No. This is how they get you. This is a gateway cell phone. You're a part of a gang now. Are you a part of a gang now?
No.
Now, they're gonna drag you into their dirty dealings, and I'm almost done with my time here, so I really gotta keep my nose clean. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna chase you straight to the drama because I love you.
You need to relax, babe.
Can I see it?
Are you crazy? With all the guards on high alert? Fuck no.
Please.
It's not happening. Besides, it's only 17% battery left.
What did you do with all the battery?
We were on 36-hour lockdown. Sue me for going down a Pinterest hole. By the way, there were these handcuff cake toppers. They would have been perfect.
Well, I am jealous that you got to stare at Pinterest. I think it's really cute that you were looking at wedding stuff.
Yo, boss.
Oh, jeez. What did I tell you? Gateway cell phone. Alex, do not go over there.
Don't worry. I can handle this.
This is Voss who saved my ass. She was my official hidey hole. Not like that, you perv. That said, I'm sure given the chance, she'd take a run at it.
Trust me, Murphy, I wouldn't even take a walk at it.
Have a seat.
Anything from commissary?
No, I'm tapped out for the week.
Voss, right?
Yeah.
According to my list, you got $100. You rich, girl. Wanna buy me some squeeze cheese?
What? That can't be right.
That's what it says. I'll circle back.
What do you want, Chapman?
I recently learned that inmates have a right to 30 minutes of outdoor physical activity every day.
Oh, yeah? Where'd you read that?
A little thing called Wikipedia on the internet. How did I get access to Wikipedia on the internet, you might ask? Funnily enough, on a cell phone that you smuggled in. So I'm thinking kickball. They used to have it here. I saw some pictures.
See what I can do.
I need to talk to you alone.
God, boss, why are you so obsessed with me?
I am done playing games. I owed you a favor, and now I'm done.
Chill.
Did you put that money in my commissary?
You're upset because a big chunk of money fell into your lap? Consider it an engagement gift. No strings attached.
I'm not doing it, okay? This thing that you're trying to rope me into, it ends now.